The sixth dimension. Home to the Lightning Knights, Random Virus, Sparks, and Ace Lightning. Lord Fear, Ace Lightning's most fierce adversary, has escaped from his prison. Lord Fear's aim is to leave the sixth dimension, to escape to other dimensions, other worlds, where he will reign supreme. For Lord Fear, there is only one way out, and that is through the power of the Amulet of Zor. In Fear's foiled attempt to steal the amulet, it was shattered to pieces. But as he made good his escape, Ace Lightning retrieved just one piece. Incomplete, the amulet was useless to Lord Fear. But in his fury, he hatched a vile plan. Fragments of the Amulet of Zor were hidden throughout the Carnival of Doom, a bizarre zone born of Fear's sick imagination. Lord Fear knows that Lightning Knights swear an oath to protect the amulet. Ace Lightning is therefore compelled to seek out and retrieve the fragments at any cost. Lord Fear's plan is that in his quest to recover the pieces of the amulet, Ace will become weakened to the point that he, Lord Fear, will be the victor, and the amulet will be his forever. The future of every dimension lies in the hands of just one being, just one hero. Lightning Knight, Ace Lightning.
It's hard to take a stand. It's hard to do what's right. No matter how scared you are, you have to stand and fight. And we don't have to play this game all alone.
This place has Lord Fear written all over it. But it'll take more than some warped carnival to stop Ace Lightning. Okay, Fear, here I come, ready or not. Fragment of the Amulet of Zor.
Where is my clown of mayhem? Googler!
Reported for duty, sire!
Googler?
I'm in pole position! Come and get me!
I'm not wild about this.
See you later! Not!
I need those Doom Dimes! I needed that! Doom Dimes! That's much better.